Are you sitting down? Because we're going to talk about chocolate. In front of me is a bowl of melted chocolate, which flows like this. I also have a bar of untempered solid chocolate, which bends like this. And this bar of solid tempered chocolate, which snaps like this. So why the differences? It all comes down to their interior crystal structure, which you can't see. You can, however, see these chairs. This pile of chairs is our melted chocolate. There's no order to it. The chairs easily flow around one another. If we let melted chocolate simply cool off, we end up with a stack of chairs like this. Now they have some structure, but it's not very orderly, and the stack bends. But if we properly temper our chocolate, the crystals stack together neatly, just like this. One bite or push, and the chocolate snaps cleanly. It's delicious.
Thanks for watching America's Test Kitchen. What'd you think?
Well, leave a comment and let us know which recipes you're excited to make, or you can just say hello.
You can find links to today's recipes and reviews in the video description.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
See you later.
I'll see you later.